Hi, today we are going to install the tire on this Mitsubishi. As you can see, the tire is already removed. The proper way would be to pick up the tire, line up the lug studs with the hole openings in the rim. At this point, take your lug nuts, ensure that the conical area of the lug nut faces toward the rim. Start each one of the lug nuts individually. Today I'm using special tools. This is a torque stick. This right here will prevent me from over torquing the lug nuts. At your house, you're probably going to do this by hand. Most manufacturers recommend somewhere between 90 and 110 foot-pounds of torque for the lug nuts. With that being said, we're going to start at the bottom, snug this down, go across from it, back down. Now we're ready for our final torque. This pattern ensures that we have the proper seat of the tire and the rim.